doesn't get any better than this. Remarkable soldier, patriot, and statesman of our country. Cheers.